I'm Abby J, and I have a great cooking tip. I grow a lot of peppers on the farm, and when you're cooking bell peppers and you stuff them, a lot of the ingredients get out of the pan. So I use a bundt pan, I spray the pan, and I put the peppers just like this in the pan, and then we stuff them, cut the tops off, and it comes out just like this. Very beautiful, easy, and there you have it.